Hello guys, welcome to the BEC quiz. Today's quiz topic is inventions. Let's get started. Who invented the ballpoint pen? A. Biro Brothers. B. Waterman Brothers. C. Bic Brothers. D. Wright Brothers. The answer is A. Biro Brothers. The Hungarian brothers, Laszlo and George Biro, made the first ballpoint pen in 1894. It followed the first workable fountain pen, which was invented by Leigh Waterman in 1884. 2. In which decade was the first solid-state integrated circuit demonstrated? A. 1950s. B. 1960s. C. 1970s. D. 1980s. The answer is A. 1950s. On 12 September 1958, Jack Kilby demonstrated the first working IC while working for Texas Instruments, although the U.S. Patent Office awarded the first patent for an integrated circuit to Robert Noyce of Fairchild. 3. What J.B. Dunlop invented? A. Pneumatic rubber tire. B. Automobile wheel rim. C. Rubber boot. D. Model airplanes. The answer is A. Pneumatic rubber tire. John Boyd Dunlop, a veterinary surgeon, invented the pneumatic tire in 1887. 4. Which scientist discovered the radioactive element radium? A. Isaac Newton. B. Albert Einstein. C. Benjamin Franklin. D. Marie Curie. The answer is D. Marie Curie. Pierre and Marie Curie made history not only in that respect, but also because their scientific teamwork led to the discovery of radioactivity and to new elements in the periodic table, for which they shared the Nobel Prize in Physics. 5. When was barbed wire patented? A. 1874. B. 1840. C. 1895. D. 1900. The answer is A. 1874. Joseph F. Glidden was born in New York on 18th January 1812. He invented barbed wire in 1873 and was granted a patent on 24th November 1874. After a three-year battle over the patent, which he eventually won, Glidden became known as the father of barbed wire. 6. What is the name of the Caltech seismologist who invented the scale used to measure the magnitude of earthquakes? A. Charles Richter. B. Hiram Walker. C. Giuseppe Mercalli. D. Joshua Rumble. The answer is A. Charles Richter. The Richter scale was developed in 1935 by American seismologist Charles Richter, 1891-1989, as a way of quantifying the magnitude, or strength, of earthquakes. 7. What Galileo invented? A. Barometer. B. Pendulum clock. C. Microscope. D. Thermometer. The answer is D. Thermometer. Various authors have credited the invention of the thermometer to Cornelius Drebbel, Robert Fludd, Galileo Galilei, or Santorio Santorio. The thermometer was not a single invention, however, but a development. 8. What James Watt invented? A. Diving bell. B. Steamboat. C. Hot air balloon. D. Rotary steam engine. The answer is D, rotary steam engine. James Watt was a Scottish inventor, mechanical engineer, and chemist who improved on Thomas Newcomen's 1712 Newcomen steam engine with his Watt steam engine in 1776. 9. Who invented jet engine? A. Sir Frank Whittle. B. Gottlieb Daimler. C. Roger Bacon. D. Louis E. Waterman. The answer is A. Sir Frank Whittle. Dr. Hans von Ohain and Sir Frank Whittle are recognized as the co-inventors of the jet engine. Each was working separately and knew nothing of the other's work. Although Whittle started first, von Ohain was first to design and develop a turbojet engine to power an aircraft. 10. What invention caused many deaths while testing it? A. Dynamite. B. Ladders. C. Race cars. D. Parachute. The answer is D. Parachute. Many people who tried to test the first parachutes died by jumping from high places. One attempt was a parachute hat, but the inventor broke his neck while testing it. The first successful parachute was tested from a hot air balloon in 1797 in France by Jacques Gardner.